Welcome back, guys, again, and hope you're ready for another thrashing of Half-Life. Sorry that I left the last episode not being able to take out a thingy, but it was a bit of a pain, but hopefully this time we're able to, and hopefully we can keep this guy alive, because we're going to need him to...
Okay, I'll wait here and help anyone else.
So, let's get started. Alright, I'm going to grenades. Shotgun ain't gonna do any good. One RPG, perfect. So, a little bit of that. I've got satchel charges, but they don't really do any good. If there's. Need to reload that. Let's just wait for those soldiers to turn up. Them right where they stand. Ow. Bit reckless. Bastard! Alright. I should really...
Let's get the hell out of here. Yeah, I'll wait here.
Got it coming. That's gotta be a joke, that one. Single grenade. Correct. Where?
Roger that. Let's run like hell.
Come on, please be grenades in here.
I don't know if we should go any further. This doesn't look right.
Oh, yeah. Free stock. Looks like I'm ready for anything now. Alright, well, let's go. Let's go get over security guard and spring in.
Okay, we might live longer if we work together. Okay, I'll secure this here.
And I'm shit again. There we go. Got the bastard. Alright, so we got this guy. Be on our way.
Yep, well that's okay. Why not? Didn't want to die alone anyway.
Somehow one of them can see me, but... actually, we're better off leaving this guy.
See you later.
Bring this guy downstairs. Actually, I'll grab a few more supplies that I wasted. But although it's a bit more impressive, but don't let someone equip to the weapons. Sorry about that.
Okay, I'll cover you.
I just forgot about it. Let's put this guy down here. That way, when the main door opens here.
I'll stay here and guard this area. This place is a lot bigger than I thought.
Oh, you're sitting too close to me.
Yeah, we might stand a better chance if we came up. You go on without me, okay? Why not? Didn't want to die alone anyway. Okay, I'll secure this area.
That's better. That way. The door does burst open. There's gonna be a thing behind that. I'll be able to kill it from a distance.
Do you think this is the right way out? You bet.
Half the time they do have to turn this out bollocks. How did I do this last time?
Something died down.
convenient. There's a cannon on the other side. Yep, put that. Ah, shit!